high-five somebody and say, I still got joy.
That's what it is. This is the truth.